You can't see very good. It's kind of dark on the actual screen, but when you put it on the computer, it's a lot better. So if you want to film some stuff.
Wait, how do you stop it?
Just press the movie button again.